most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck with a lot of excitement today, as we've had the last several days with a lot of bucks going back and forth and passing and whammies and all that. But what do you say we meet the players who are going to be vying for the big bucks on Press Your Luck today, starting with Cindy Patchen. Hiya, Cindy.
Hi, Peter. How are you?
How are you? Now, Cindy, where do you work?
I work for a major amusement park. I'm working the guest relations department and handle tours.
I see. We can't say what that major amusement park is, but one of the members is celebrating, what, a 50th anniversary or birthday or something?
Something like that.
Something like that. And you're known as a tap dancing lady?
Yeah, tap dancing tour guide. That's my nickname over
That's because you do a little dance as you're taking
Anything
people.
To get discovered. I'm a starving actress.
Aha! Well, look at this. You've got at least, what, how many people watch this show? 12? Yeah. You'll be doing great. Good luck to you, Cindy.
Thank you very much.
All right. And our second player is David Lopatin.
Good morning, Peter.
How are you?
Just fine, yourself?
Good, thanks. Now, David, you used to be a publicist, I understand.
Well, I did a very interesting internship in college. I earned my internship by being a publicist for a professional wrestling organization.
I see. And something happened?
Well, towards the end of the semester in college, I was taking photographs around the ring, and a close to 400-pound wrestler got thrown out of the ring and landed on me and broke a couple ribs and my camera.
So, so that was the end of your career?
Well, I got an A for the internship.
I see. I got you. All right, David. Whammies do not fall on you here. However, they do take your money, so be careful, okay? And our champion is Ernie Pekorski with $11,384.
Wow.
Ernie.
Right.
What do you think? You want to make some more money?
Oh, I'm going to, sure.
Big bucks you're heading for, right?
Right.
All right. What do you say we hit it?
All right.
Well, I got four questions. I know you're all going to give me answers. Answers become spins. Are you ready?
Ready.
According to a University of Minnesota professor, having a good cry can cut emotional stress by 40%. His studies show that an emotionally healthy woman averages how many cries a month? Look at the hands retract on that one. I'll give it to you multiple choice. If you're right, you get a spin. According to a University of Minnesota professor, his studies show that an emotionally healthy woman averages how many cries a month? Is it 3, 4, or 5, Cindy?
I think I'm going to go with 3.
3. And David, what do you think?
I think 4.
4 for David. Ernie?
5.
5. Ernie knows how to make him cry. Because 5 is the correct answer. Yep. So I guess what should happen is David should hit Cindy so she'll cry a couple more times, and then she'll have her allotment, I guess. All right, one spin for Ernie. Second question. In what part of your body would you find your femur, your fibula? David.
And your leg.
And your patella. Is the correct answer your leg, your arm, or your head, Cindy?
I think I'll go with your leg.
Well, you can go with a leg. My leg is being used right now. Ernie, what do you think?
The leg.
A leg. Your femur, fibula, and patella are all parts of your leg. Yeah! Cindy gets a spin. David, 3. Ernie goes to 2. We can talk later, though, Cindy.
Okay.
Here we go with the fourth question. It's not the fourth, it's the third. I was just trying to see if you were awake. It's the state with the longest coastline, the smallest population, and the fewest students per teacher in its public schools. And it's our 49th state. What state, David?
Hawaii.
Is the correct answer Hawaii, California, or Alaska, Cindy?
Oh, boy. I'll go with Hawaii.
Hawaii. What do you think, Ernie?
Alaska.
Ernie, it's Alaska we're talking about. That means Ernie goes to a big 3. Well done. Ernie just hangs back and just like a professor gives the right answer all the time. Fourth question. Watchdogs have to be very alert, as we know. But there's one common household pet that never even closes its eyes. What is it? Cindy.
A hamster?
Is the correct answer a hamster, a parakeet, or a goldfish? David?
Goldfish.
Goldfish? Let's goldfish. Go to Ernie. Goldfish. That pet never closes his eyes because he's a goldfish. That's right. Cindy stays at 1. David, 4. Ernie, 4. And you get to turn those spins in the box, and we come back right after these words. We have have returned, and we're going to give you an opportunity to go after the money on the board, $13,000 on that board with some other prizes and a few whammies, so be very careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's a big advantage. You can pass the remaining spins anytime during your turn if you ever fear the whammy. And four whammies put you out of the game, so stay away from the whammies, all right? That means, Cindy, you're going first with the least spins. One of them. Hit a big one.
Okay, I'm going for a big one. I got to stay in this game. Big bucks, and stop!
Stop at $500 and a spin. One more spin, Cindy. Hit it again.
Okay, we're going to cut. We're going to get a spin. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 500 more. That's $1,000. Now we go to David.
Okay, let's go.
Four spins and $0.
Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at Olympic phone. That Olympic phone is valued at $375. David, second place, three spins.
Big bucks, let's see it. No whammies, and stop.
Stop at a video recorder.
Yeah.
Worth $799. David, you have first place by $174.
Let's see some money. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to dinnerware. Hey. Dinnerware is worth.
Let's try it again. Let's see those big bucks.
Dinnerware is worth $500. $1,674. One spin left. Press your luck or pass.
Play. Play. Big bucks. Let's see it. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $600. Yeah. $2,274. You're in first place. Let's see if you can hold on to it. Ernie, four big ones. I know you want that first place as well.
All right, let's start off with some cash now. Big cash and stop.
Stop at $500 on a spin. Still have the same four spins, Ernie. Press it up for fast third place.
How about a TV camera now? And let's go and stop.
Stop at a how many guys can break dance in midair, and we'll talk.
Okay.
Three spins, Ernie. Here we go.
All right, now. Need some big bucks, and no more whammies. And stop.
Stop at $300.
All right.
Back in the chips. Two spins left, Ernie. Third place.
We need some extra spins now. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at $1,000. Ernie, you're in second place at $1,300. David has $974 more than you do, and you have one spin.
One spin.
Pass it. Goes to you, David. Let's see what Ernie gives you. One spin is yours, been passed. $2,274 in first place is at stake.
Okay, let's see those big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at a whammy. Coming on, $0, Cindy, $1,000, and Ernie, $1,300. You have first place and the advantage with your strategy. And we're coming right back with a whole new round of questions and answers right after this. More into the breach, my friends. Four more questions, and you will produce answers, and for that, you'll earn spins. Are you ready?
Ready.
I didn't hear anything.
Ready.
Ready.
Okay, I just was checking. Eggs come in grades such as AA, A, and B. They also come in sizes determined by USDA minimum weights. The smallest size eggs are labeled small, but what label is given to the largest size, David?
Jumbo.
Is the correct answer jumbo, giant, or extra large, Cindy?
Extra large.
Extra large. Ernie?
Jumbo.
Jumbo. The largest size eggs are called jumbo. And they are hated by the hens, as a matter of fact. David goes to three and Ernie gets a spin. Second question. We make more long-distance phone calls on Christmas than on any other holiday. What occasion encourages us to make the second most calls, Ernie?
Mother's Day.
Is the correct answer Mother's Day, Easter, or Thanksgiving, Cindy?
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day. David?
Mother's Day.
Yeah, you betcha. Mother's Day is number two. Cindy gets a spin. David goes to four, and so does Ernie. All right, a battle of spins here. He played Uncle Bill on Family Affair for 5 years and then decided to retire. But he's back now as a retired criminal judge, David.
Brian Keith.
On Hardcastle and McCormick. Who is he? Is it Brian Keith, Jack Warden, or Tony Randall, Cindy?
Brian Keith.
And Ernie, what do you think?
Brian Keith.
that busy ex-retired actor is Brian Keith. Cindy goes to 2, David to 7, Ernie to 5. Fourth question. According to the brain book, to the nearest 5 degrees, at what room temperature do our brains work best? Ernie?
70.
Is the correct answer 70 degrees, 65 degrees, or 75 degrees? Cindy?
I'm going to go with 65 degrees.
And David, what are you going to go with?
70 degrees.
70 degrees. The brain book says we do our best brain work at 65 degrees. Cindy goes to 3. David goes to 6, I believe, if we get the spin up here. And David stays at 5, Ernie stays at 5. And we'll be back when you get a chance to turn these spins into huge, big, humongous bucks right after these words. $80,000 on the big board waiting for you to get your hands on it. One prize worth more than $5,000. However, there are some whammies, so be careful. Money-wise, Cindy, $1,000 in 3 spins. David, $0, but you have 7 spins. We finally got that corrected. Ernie, you have $1,300 in 5 spins. You're going to play last since you won round 1, so relax while we go to David. Fewest bucks, but the largest number of spins. David, hit it. 7
okay,
of them.
Okay, let's see it. I want those big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin.
Okay.
You'll have your 7 spins, third place, 750.
Okay, I'm going to go. I want those big bucks, no whammies. Whammies, go home and stop.
Stop at $800. $1,550, first place, 6 spins, $250 ahead of
it. Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies, and
stop at a car.
All right.
Valued at $5,199, David. You're at $6,749. That is $5,449 more than Ernie. 5 spins.
I got to go for one
more. All right.
Let's
here
see.
We go.
Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advanced 2 spaces to $2,000. $8,749, 4 spins. Press your luck or pass, David. $74.49 more than
I gotta go for one more.
One more time.
Big box, let's see it. Whammy, stay away from me. Big box, and stop.
Stop it. Go back 2 spaces of $3,000. Yeah. Down a spin.
Right.
$11,749, and you still have 4 spins, David. If you passed him, they would go to Ernie. You can keep going.
I'm going to go for one more.
All right, the one more syndrome. Here we go again. Big bucks.
Okay, big bucks, whammy, stay away from my door. And stop.
Stop it out.
Who would ever heard a whammy? Who would ever want to know?
Well, that's why they call it press your luck, David. But you have 3 spins left, 2 whammies.
I definitely am going.
Here we go.
Okay, big bucks, let's see it. I want it back. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop it all.
If elected, I will raise your taxes.
David, you have 3 whammies. As you know, one more whammy, you'll be out of the game, although you do have 2 spins.
I gotta go.
All right, here we go.
Okay, let's
looking
see
for the
it.
Box.
I want some money.
Had a taste of it. Wants it back.
Okay, big bucks, whammy. Please stay away. Stop.
Stop it, New York City. Just in New York, David. Value at $2,248. You're back in first place by about $948. One more spin. You never said it would be easy.
I'm going to go for it.
I'm going to go. All right, David.
I'm going to go. Okay, I want some money. I want some money. Whammy, please stay away. And stop.
Stop at $1,400.
Okay.
David, well done. $36.48. You're in first place now. Let's go to Cindy with 3 spins. See what she can do.
Okay, we're going to win. All right. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $700 on a spin. $1,700, Cindy, second place, 3 spins.
Going, going. Okay, we got to win big bucks for mommy.
drop it. Advance two spaces for $2,000. $3,700. You're in first place. First place by $52.
Okay. If I pass.
If you pass, they go to David.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna cross my leg. Okay. Here we go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500. $4,200. One spin left, Cindy. Press your left or pass.
I'm gonna play.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Okay, we're gonna get double your money. $5 spin. Anything but a whammy and stop.
Stop it.
Oh, no.
Cindy, game is not over, however. $0, Ernie. $1,300 and five spins. You ready?
Gonna press on. All right, now. Big bucks to start off. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $800.
All right.
$2,100, four spins, second place, Ernie.
So press on now. Let's have a TV camera. We need a TV camera and stop.
Stop at Australia.
Oh, that's
a trip to Australia, Ernie. $3,744. You're at $5,844.
Right.
That's about $2,200 more than David. Three spins.
Go ahead.
Okay, here we go.
All right, we'll press on.
Press on.
How about some big bucks this time? Some big bucks and no whammies. And stop.
Stop it all. Everybody's getting a whammy today. Ernie, $0, two whammies. You have two spins, though. You want to start again?
I have to go.
All right, here we go.
Let's get some big bucks this time. Some great big bucks. And let's go and
stop. Stop at $1,000 and a spin.
All right.
Still have your two spins, Ernie. You're $1,000 richer.
Have to go on.
Go again.
All right, let's get some big bucks now. Great big bucks, mega bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,400. Ernie, you're at $2,400. That's $1,248 less than David. You have one spin left. You'll have to get something that gives you more than $1,248 to win, or you can pass it to David.
No.
Gonna go. All right, David, Ernie, let's see who's the champ.
Let's have some great
big
bucks
coming up.
Now. Real big, but no whammies. No whammies. And
stop at $1,400, and Ernie, you get it, $3,800, you're the champ once again today, by $152, and we're coming back to talk to you after this. Winner Ernie with $3,800. And Ernie, I like it so well because I get to do Rod Roddy's job. I don't quite have his voice, but let me see how I can do it. Yesterday, your total was $11,384. Added to today's total of $3,800 gives you a grand total of $15,184. How was that, Rod? Not bad. Okay. Congratulations, Ernie. We're going to see you next time. And David and Cindy, we've got some nice prizes for you. You won't be leaving empty-handed. I thank you for playing. You got a taste of the money there for a bit, and then old Ernie jumped in and grabbed it. But I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
All right, until next time, I have some words of wisdom. This one is from, and Hazel, forgive the pronunciation of your last name, but it's tough. Hazel Kamieleski, or Mieleski. But she's from Black River Falls, Wisconsin. I guarantee she's the only Hazel in Black River Falls, Wisconsin. Her poem is, I had a dream the other night that I was on your show and had won $1,000,000 with one more spin to go. I decided not to pass it and said just one more time. Up came that nasty whammy, and I woke without a dime. Yes, Hazel. Yes. And one more. We have another one. This is from Sue on our staff of Press Your Luck. She plays the little whammies. She doesn't make her very popular with the contestants, however. Whammy, whammy on the board. Keep your hands off my hoard. This cash I've got is hard-earned, and I don't plan to leave here burned. That's right, Sue. Thanks. Until next time, this is Peter from Arkansas. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have.
have for our departing contestants. Enjoy the air you breathe with this pure air machine. High and low speed, citrus fragrance, plus Mutaroni Parmigiano, a bit of whole Italy, now in seven flavors, including chicken and light lasagna, and the Rice-A-Roni flavor family. Also, Harlequin Books featuring Harlequin Temptation, the sensuous new romance series you won't be able to resist. Harlequin is romance, and you can never have too much romance. And Boraxo, hardworking hand cleaners for hardworking hands. Powdered, waterless cream, and heavy-duty liquid from U.S. Borax. Plus, BedSack provides luxury upholstery for your old mattresses with box springs and protection for new from BedSack. And pour yourself a Frosty with rich, creamy A&W root beer and one-calorie sugar-free A&W.
Presentation.